हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ लेक्चरर आदित्य अनिल कुशारे, मास्टर ऑफ फार्मसी इन क्वालिटी एश्योरेंस टेक्निक्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द एक्सपेरिमेंट्स फ्रॉम फार्मास्यूटिक्स टू। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट्स डिस्कस अबाउट द मोनोफेजिक लिक्विड डोसेज फॉर्म्स। इन दैट लिक्विड मीन फॉर एक्सटर्नल एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन, दैट फर्स्ट वन लिक्विड फॉर ओरल कैविटी विच इज टेकन बाय माउथ। थ्रोट पेंट्स, थ्रोट पेंट्स आर द विस्कस लिक्विड प्रिपरेशंस यूज्ड फॉर माउथ एंड थ्रोट इन्फेक्शंस। ग्लिसरीन इज द कॉमनली यूज्ड एज अ बेस, बीइंग विस्कस इट अधेयर टू द म्यूकस मेम्ब्रेन फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम। रिकमेंडेड कंटेनर्स फॉर थ्रोट पेंट्स आर एयर टाइट वाइड माउथ कलर्ड फ्लूटेड बॉटल विथ ग्लास टॉपर्स। एंड स्पेशल लेबलिंग इंस्ट्रक्शंस फॉर थ्रोट पेंट आर नॉट टू बी स्वेलोड इन द लार्ज अमाउंट्स। इन नेक्स्ट सेक्शन वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द एक्सपेरिमेंट। So now let's discuss about the experiment number 20. Title of our today's experiment is to prepare and submit Mendel's paint 10 ml compound iodine paint. Proposition 1. Potassium iodide helps to dissolve iodine. Learning objectives of this experiment are to understand how to formulate and dispense the compound paint of iodine. Ability to prepare and label throat paint correctly. Apparatus required are beaker, glass rod, measuring cylinder, etc. Factor calculated as quantity required upon quantity given, that is equal to 10 upon 1000 is equal to 0.01. Prescription is given over here. RX, that is potassium iodide 25 gram, iodine 12.5 gram, alcohol 90% 40 ml, purified water 25 ml, peppermint oil 4 ml, glycerin to produce up to 1000 ml. So let's discuss in detail about formulation table. Type, that is role or category of ingredient. Translation means the name of ingredient. Quantity given in the imperial system for 30 ml. Quantity given in the metric system for 30 ml. Quantity taken in the metric system for 10 ml. So first of all, potassium iodide used as a solubilizing agent of iodine in water. Quantity given in the metric system for 30 ml is 25 gram. So quantity taken, as multiply it with factor 0.01, we will get 0.25 gram. Second, iodine used as antiseptic. Quantity given in the metric system is 12.5 gram. And quantity taken in the metric system, multiplied it with 0.01, we will get 0.125 gram. Alcohol 90% used as a preservative. Quantity given 40 ml. And quantity taken 0.4 ml. Purified water used as a solvent. Quantity given in the metric system is 25 ml. Multiply it with 0.01, we will get quantity taken as 0.25 ml. Peppermint oil used as a flavoring agent. Quantity given in metric system 4 ml. Quantity taken in metric system, multiply this with 0.01, we will get 0.04 ml. And glycerin to produce, used as a vehicle viscosity enhancer, to produce up to 1000 ml, and quantity taken up to 10 ml. This is to be taken as directed by physician. In next session, we will move towards laboratory for performing actual experiment. Now, let's move for performing actual practical in our laboratory. So, for this practical, we have this iodine, which is previously weighed. This is a potassium iodide, which is also weighed. Then this is a peppermint oil, from which we taken into this beaker. This is alcohol 90%, from which we taken it into this beaker. And this is glycerin, from which also we are taking into this beaker. And this is a purified water. So first of all, we are going to add our potassium iodide into this beaker and stir it. After dissolving that potassium iodide into it, we are going to add the crystals of iodine into it. So stir it vigorously. So this is iodine, potassium iodide and water mixture solution is formed. Now we are going to add in our second step this peppermint oil into this alcohol, and after adding that peppermint oil into alcohol, after proper stirring of this mixture, we are going to add this into our previous iodine solution and again stir it vigorously.
Then in next stage we are going to add this glycerin into this previously prepared iodine solution. Then stir it properly and after that now we will proceed for next part, volume makeup. Now we will transfer our formulation into this measuring cylinder and going to make up the volume with the help of glycerin. After making the volume up to 10 ml, now we will pour it into this amber colored bottle and then next proceed for next labeling part. Now let's move for the labeling part. So we fill our formulation into this container and prepare label for it. So see the label, Mendel's pen 10 ml for